Redlife in the 7X jumps out to the lead. Kelly Barnes holding on to second. Josh P in the 65. And the 9A with Nodler in fourth. Josh P in the 65 making the pass for second. P now sets his sights on the 7X of Redlife. Contact made between the K33 and the 9A. Flag in the air, one more lap. Redlife, the race leader. Josh P. right behind him in second. Nodler in third. Barnes in fourth. Redlife in turn four, coming out of turn four, taking the checkered, followed by Josh P., Katie Nodler, and Kelly Barnes. Next up, race fans, is the Super Mini division for the early race. Thunder Cars, please report to the staging area. In the 7X. The race leader, Pugh in second, Nodler in third, Griffith in fourth, Kelly Barnes in the fifth position. Super Mini division, please report to the staging area. Super Mini, please report to staging. Please report to the staging area. Super Mini, your feature is next. Caution flag out yet again, the 55 of Jackson Griffith, bringing out the yellow. Caution out, the 55 of Jackson Griffith, yellow flag in the air. Love Lights in the 7X, the race leader. Pugh applying pressure in the 65. Nodler in third. Kelly Barnes in fourth. Josh Pugh trying to work his way around the 7X of Love Lights. Carl Lovelace in the 7X holding a good, consistent line around Spring City Raceway. Pugh trying to get underneath him. Not able to do it. Lovelace driving a good race. Holding off Josh Pugh in the 65. Lovelace with the top spot. Pugh trying to take it away from him. KD Nodler in third. Kelly Barnes in fourth. Pugh getting underneath Lovelace. Side by side, Josh Pugh looking to take the lead. Going into turn one, coming out of two. Pugh making the pass. Lovelace falls back to second. Pugh looking to make it three in a row at SCR. White flag in the air for the 65 of Josh Pugh. Pugh in turn one, coming out of turn two on the front straightaway. Pugh going into turn three. Josh Pugh pulling out of turn four. Checkered flag in the air for the 65 of Josh Pugh. Followed by Carl Lovelace in the 7X. KD Nodler in the 9A. And Kelly Barnes in the K33 scored in fourth. Consecutive week at SCR, your winner, the 65 of Josh Pugh. The Mud Light Division, a class that was started from scratch at the beginning of the season, and they have grown slowly this season. 9 drivers are committed to running with the Mud Light Series next year, so 2012 promises to be an even bigger and better year for the Mud Light Division.